found it and we've gone in.
Go on.
The first thing we tried when we found the file was to make a backup, but it's completely protected and we weren't able to recover one bit of data. So we sent in one of ours, Gora. It seems she found something or somebody who has the access code. The last thing she said to us was, "I think I found it." But all of this is really strange. You wouldn't believe it.
You say it was the last thing you heard. What's happened?
Like always, the Elder system traced our connection. So we shut down for a moment.
And you left her hanging out there?
We thought we'd hook up again once the danger was past. But the system blocked all of Ghetto 3's lines so they could sweep the zone and...
You haven't been able to hook up again. So now you've got a hacker in a coma, sacked out in some corner of Ghetto 3. And her virtual reality hung up who knows where out on the net. Nice work.
We had to disconnect. The system was all over us.
Take it easy, Carton. No use getting all worked up.
All right then, Sarator. And what is it you're thinking that we can do?
Somebody's got to go in and find Gora. When we've located her, we'll go to Ghetto 3 and get her back. I know it's very dangerous, but there's no other choice. Now we just need to know if you'll help us.
What you're asking for borders on suicide.
I know.
But Nador, we can't leave that poor girl hanging out in the net.
I say we go after her.
It's too big a risk. I'm not sure I want to take it.
And you, Shadow, would you risk it?
Affirmative.
Very well. Two should go. Safer that way. Ergo and Syro, I mean, if you've already made up your mind.
Sure, I'll go. But I still think it's suicide.
That's Syro. Always the optimist of the group.
Why can't I go too?
You're staying right here, Slacker Boy. You have to help me with the codes.
Shadow, help me load them up. Nuda, prepare the entry.
Shadow, have I ever told you that you have gorgeous eyes?
Don't flatter yourself.
We're all set. Sarator, enter the password.
It's done. Just hope it all turns out all right. Thank you for helping us.
Thank us when you've got your hacker back home again.
I hope your codes are protected.
A little better than yours are, Slacker Boy.
Come on, Nuda, pay attention. What have you got?
I'm already picking up the signal. It seems like they're in... What's that?
It's an enormous lake. Gora arrived there after she had searched through 30 years of history.
And how far did she go in time before she got hung out?
Not that far. Two or three.
Should I bring them in, Nador?
No. Wait for them to signal us. They might find something. Was Gore leaving safety tracers?
Yes.
Well, let's see if they find them.